Okay, let's do this thing. Stanley, number one. Oh, yeah. Give you an idea how small this thing is. There. Now it's still glued up. He's taped on. Let's make that look a little bit better than that. Okay, now the file work. Bit of alcohol, little bit of shellac. Nice. So there you have it. This is a Stanley number one, and it is incredibly fun to play with. Unfortunately, it is not mine. It belongs to a friend who allowed me to do the restoration on it, and I'll be doing a few videos coming up with it. Now, if you'd like to actually have a talk through of what all I'm doing and why I'm doing it, I have a whole second channel. Wood by Right 2 is where I go into detail and I talk through all of these steps and the how-to behind how it's done. So if you ever see a project on this channel and you want to see more detail on it, head on over to the other channel. Wood by Right 2 is where I go into detail on all of that. Now, I know a lot of people are really going to be up in arms with the idea of re-Japanning it and cleaning the surfaces and taking it back down to something that's a little nicer. In this case, I really like how the brass was able to clean it up. It leaves a little bit of that patina without hurting it, but still gets it looking very nice. The Japanning on here now looks clean. It looks very, very sharp, and so that's what I'm happy with. Now, I'm doing this for my friend, and he is the one who decided what would be done on it. So this is what he wanted, and this is his plane, and therefore, that's what should be done to it. If I had my plane, I'd probably paint it blue, for obvious reasons. But there are other planes where, you know, you just barely clean them up and that's all you do because it is a collector's piece. This really isn't a usable, functional plane. It is a collector's tool. So, yeah, there's lots of different opinions on that. And I'd love to hear yours down below. If you do have solid opinions on those, go ahead and let them fly. let's read them down below. So, yeah, this is one of those that brings out a lot of different ideas and different opinions from different people. But in the end, if it's your plane, you can do whatever you want to it. So that is what we're doing with this one. So as always, I do want to say a huge thank you to the patrons on Patreon, members here on the channel, everyone who is helping out keeping this alive. Honestly, we would not be here without you, so thank you for that. If you'd like to help out, you can go down in the description down below and click the Patreon button. Or you can click the little join button over there. And honestly, all of the proceeds from that go to keeping this channel going and building this up to be more and more, allowing me to do other things that I wouldn't normally do. So thank you for that. Quite literally, the lights are on in the shop because patrons and members in the channel are supporting. So thank you for that. If you do ever happen to meet anyone who's scrolling over the side, tell them thank you because they're the ones keeping these videos coming. So keep an eye out for future videos coming with a Stanley number one until I have to mail this back. Sad day. But I think that'll about do it for now. And until next time, have a wonderful day. This thing is so cute and fits so perfectly in the hand. It makes you want to play a game of catch. Here, catch.